Hey, welcome to the Mishnock Barn on a Friday night. The original cowbell song. We finally used it. Anyways, we're going to do two partner dances tonight. We're going to do Get to Me and Traveling Gypsy. And then we're going to go over to Line. Addison's going to do Flyover State. Steve's going to do Little Red Wagon. And I'm going to end with Honkytonk Time Machine. Seems like we've been in a time machine, right? And it'd be nice to get in a time machine and go back in time. Forward or back, either way, but not in the middle. Got to get back in time. Anyways, let me get this out of the way. Let's get this out of the way. All right, Kelly. We're working. Stay focused. All right. Get to me. You know how to get to me. And we're going to teach a partner dance called Get to Me right now. Are you ready? We're going to be in side by side. No. Yes, we are. Yes. Side by side. We're going to leave with the right foot. We're going to step over one and point that left toe out two. Step forward, crossing over three and point your right toe out four. Step over, point, stepping out to your right, five. Point six. Now, here's where it's going to get fun, because we're going to do and touch. So we're going to keep the weight on the right foot as we lift the left foot up and touch quarter turn and touch quarter turn. And that left hand is going to come over the lady's head and go into a rock forward left replace. Let's go over that. So it's step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, and quarter touch, and quarter touch. Leading with the right foot. Ready? Begin. Step right, touch your left. Step left, touch your right. Step right, touch your left, and touch your left, and touch your left. Rock forward left. One, two. One more time. Five, six, with the count. Step one, touch two. Step three, touch four. Step five, touch six, and touch seven, and touch eight. Rock forward one, replace two. Now this rock step is going to lead us into windmill turns, where we're going to bring that left hand over and shuffle, turning left, three and four. And windmill turns, right? The hands are going to go like a windmill. We're going to release the left hand here. Keep turning counterclockwise, bringing the right hand over and shuffle, five and six. Now, this is a blind hand change. So, gentlemen, you need to have that left hand in the same spot so the ladies can connect with it, and you can pick up her left hand and bring that over, seven and eight. And we end in starting position, side by side, facing forward line of dance. So we're going to take it from the rock forward left and do that eight count with the windmill turns. Left foot. So we rock forward left one, replace two, turn left shuffling, three, and keep turning, bring the right over, five and six, pick the left up, bring it over, seven and eight. And we are in side by side. Okay, let's take it from the top with the cross points and point and the rock. Lead with the right. Ready? And step one, touch two, step three, touch four, step five, touch six, and touch seven, and touch eight. Rock forward left one. Replace windmill turn, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. And the weight's on the left. Let's back up. So now we're going to do lock steps, and we're just going to step, lock, step, step, lock, step, step, and then shuffle. So the shuffle is going to be on count seven and eight. Weights on the left. We're going to step forward right, one, cross behind two, forward three, step forward four, cross behind five, step six. Here's seven and eight with a right shuffle forward, seven and eight. All right, so it's lock steps, step, lock, step, step, lock, step, step. No and beats, no breaks. Well, the bar is getting crowded. There's two people at it. Step lock. We're not open, no. Step lock. Lead with the right. Ready? and forward one, cross behind two, forward three, step forward four, behind five, six, shuffle seven, and eight. The weight's on the right foot. All right, so now we're going to rock replace and do two locks back and a coaster step. So we're moving forward line, weight's on the right. We rock forward on the left foot one, replace the weight back on the right two, back lock back, three and four, back lock back, five and six, coaster, seven and eight. Ta-da! That finishes the dance, and you're ready to start again with your step points. So let's take it from the second half and go into the dance. We'll do the lock steps with no breaks into the shuffle, the rock replace two locking shuffles back, and a coaster. Lead with the right on these locks. Ready, and one behind, two step, three step forward, four behind, five step forward, six shuffle right, then rock forward left, two locking shuffles back, back, cross back, back, cross back, coaster, ready, cross point, begin, one, two, three, four, touch quarter turns, and seven, rock replace, windmill turns left, three and four, five and six, locks with no breaks, one behind, two step, three forward, four behind, five, then shuffle, rock and lock it back, one, two, three, and four, here's the coaster step, seven and eight. Woo! What do you think? Are you ready? Are you ready, Eddie? Ready to rock and roll? Get to me, Lady Eddie. We'll go in a circle. Cross points, stay with the right. Five, six, seven, dance. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, and eight. Rock forward, windmill turn. Locks.
And you know this is the time I get a little
shuffle.
Bit
rock and lock it back
I
twice.
Can't fight it. I can't hide
do a coaster
it.
Step and begin. Cross points.
Don't know where you are,
and touch
you
and touch and rock.
Like
windmill turn shuffles. Step lock, step, step lock.
Straight out of the sky. Come and strike me.
Shuffle then rock
light.
And lock it back.
Yeah,
here's your coaster. Begin.
Gotta get to me.
Touch turns.
Gotta get
rocking.
To me.
Turning windmills.
Spread your wings. And start
spread your wings.
Fight.
Lock it.
Like a tropical rain.
Shuffle.
Gotta find
rock and lock it back. Three and four.
And
five and coaster. Seven. Begin. One,
bring
two,
back the
three,
air
touch
I
four.
Need
five, six, and seven,
baby.
And eight. Rock and shuffle. Windmills.
You gotta
lock now. One, two, three, four, five, six, shuffle seven and eight. Rock one, two, shuffle three and four, five and coaster. Ready, begin.
The bottle is empty, and I'm dancing in the shadow of a memory.
Lock it.
Yeah, call me crazy.
Shuffle, then rock and
but
lock.
I still got this schoolgirl's dream.
Coaster and begin.
You're gonna show up and kiss me. Pull me
rock.
In, hold me tight, love me, and carry me away like there's no more tomorrows and no more yesterdays.
Coaster step, begin. Lock it.
Like a drop of rain. Gotta
lock and lock it back.
Don't let the brakes just come and crash.
Do a coaster and begin with a step point.
Bring back the air I need to breathe.
Touch turns.
Baby.
Windmills. Lock it.
You
shuffle then. Lock. Two locks back. Do a coaster and begin. Step point. Touch turns.
Gotta get to me. Gotta get to me. You gotta spread your wings and start flying.
Lock and lock it.
Like a tropical rain.
Coaster step
gotta
and begin. Step point.
Don't hit the brakes. Just come and crash through my horizon. Bring back the air I need to breathe, baby.
Lock it. Shuffle and lock and lock back. coaster.
Get to me.
Begin.
Get to me. Yeah. You gotta get to me. The night is high. Got a full moon rising.
Lunge back. Perfect. Wow, get to me. It's been a while for that dance, right? And now, moving on to the next dance, Traveling Gypsy. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, so we're going to be holding hands. We're going to, again, this will be done in a circle, but for now, we're going to go straight towards 12 o'clock so you can watch our footwork. Opposite footwork, leading with his left to right. Step locks. So we're going to do two step locks with brushes. Step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush. That's easy, right? I think. That's quick, but it'd be fun. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush. Now we're going to do step forward, stomp, back, kick, coaster, step, brush. Back together, forward, brush. So it's not really an ambeat coaster, but it's the same pattern of a coaster. Because we're counting all whole beats, right? We're led with the left foot, her right. So then we step forward, one, touch, two, three, kick, four, five, six, seven, brush, eight. Let's try that again. So she's stepping forward, right foot, he's stepping forward, left foot, one. Non-weighted stomp, two. Step back, three, kick forward, his left to right, four. Coaster, five, six, seven, brush, eight. Now we're going to start the same way, mirror image. Step forward, his right, her left, one, stomp, two. Back, three, kick, four. But now we're going to turn a quarter turn to face each other and step five together, six, seven, hold, eight. Let's try that second eight count pattern. His left to right, five, six, step, stomp, and kick. One, two, three, coaster, five, brush, and do it with the right. One, two, face each other, five, six, seven. So notice we picked up her right here on my left, and I released my right. Hold eight. Now we're into a crossing rock. His left to right crosses over, one, two, three, hold four. And I'm going to go palm to palm here, because she's going to turn as I step over, hold, step, side, hold. Five, hold, six, seven, hold, eight. She's going to finish a full turn with a half turn. Five, hold, six, seven, hold, eight. Yes? Now, when we did that, we both crossed over with our rock, his left to right, one, two, three, hold, four. And she's ready to turn right, leading with her right foot with a half turn, five, hold, six. And notice I'm crossing over on five. And then stepping out, seven, hold, eight. So when we go into the weave, I just crossed over, right? So I'm ready to go behind. She just came around, so she's ready to go over, starting a seven count weave, which is going to go behind side, over side, outside, step seven, hold, eight. So when a weave just count seven, where she goes over and I go behind, one, out, two, three, out, four. I go behind, she goes over, five, six, cross.
I got lost.
She got lost. Well, you know, when you're a traveling gypsy, you know, you're going to get lost every now and then. Anyways, when you start the weave, she's going to start going over. He's going to start crossing behind. And then you just continue opposite. So if you go behind, then you go over, then you go behind. And when you go fast, and I kind of do a lot of this stuff, helping her with that. So she's going to go over, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, hold, eight. And my right's crossed over on seven. My left foot's light. I'm holding on count eight. And her left is behind, holding on count eight. Let's try that again. So she just turned, right? Let's take it from the top, just so you don't get too confused. So we're going to do the lock steps. We're going to take very small steps. My left to right, five, six, seven, eight. Step, lock, step, brush. Step, stomp, step, kick. Coaster with a brush. Step, stomp, step, kick. Face each other, side to the side, hold. Cross rock, One, two. She does slow turns. Five, hold six, seven. The weave. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hold eight. One more time. That's a lot of information there. If you've never done this, you know, it is a lot of information. Step locks. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, brush four, five, six, seven, brush eight. Step forward, stomp, step back, kick, back together, forward, brush, step forward, stomp, back quarter turn, side together, hold and rock. One, ladies, slowly turn, he step holds twice. Here's the weave, he goes behind, she goes over. Get to seven and hold on count eight. So we're going to get closer to the camera. So she's behind with her left foot, he's over with his right. We'll do some mambos, side mambos. Mambo together, rock replace together. So these are just side mambos going to his left or right, rock replace step together, rock replace step together. We're going to mambo away from each other, rock replace step together, and line up. Step forward, she's right. And line up right shoulder to right shoulder. So we do two side mambos to his left or right. Ready, and one, two, step three, hold four, five, both mambo back, then step forward. Now what's happening here is we're lining up right shoulders and we're getting ready to do like a pinwheel style turn. Step, hold, right? And we're going around in a clockwise motion, right? And now we're gonna step forward away from each other and step forward away from each other. Lyrics will tell you that sometimes, you know, where you have to get away from each other. To end the dance, notice we're back to back now. What's that? I am facing the center. She's facing the outside. We're going to do a step turn, step half pivot, quarter turn brush. So we're going to do a step half pivot, step brush with a quarter, and stop the dance over again. All right, let's take one of the side mambos. So remember, forward line of dance to 12 o'clock. I'm facing outside right now. Says outside. She's facing the center. We got the side mambos first. One, two, three, hold four, five, six. The back mambo. One, two step holds going around. Five, hold six. He faces the center, walks. One, hold two, three step pivots. Five, six, seven, brush eight, and we lock to begin. What do you think? Maybe one more time. From a side mambos, his left to right, five, six, two side mambos. One, two, three, hold four, five, one back mambo. Line up those right shoulders, walk around. Five, hold six, seven, separate. One, hold two, three, pivot, step, turn, step, brush, and you're ready to lock. All right, we're gonna try it one time from the top before we put the music on. Step locks, his left to right. Five, six, ready, lock it. One, two, brush and lock it forward. Step, stomp, step, kick. Back then a coaster. Step, stomp, step, kick. Face each other, shuffle side. Cross rock. Two step holds as she turns half and half. Weave, she goes over. One, two, three, four, five, six, side mambos. One, two, three, side mambo. Back mambo. Right shoulders go around. Five, hold six, seven, hold eight. Step one, hold two, three, hold four, five, six, seven. Brush and move it forward to start the dance over again. Traveling Gypsy. Are you ready for the music? Good question, right? One, three, and five, six, seven, dance.
Boy, there's a few things you need to know
wait,
about me.
Start again. Addison.
Before you let your sweet.
Well, you know, I really like that step, stomp, step, kick thing. But sometimes I can't wait for it. Start up with the lock steps. Lock steps first. And five, six, seven, lock it.
Boy, there's a few
now
things
my favorite
you need to
pop.
Know about me.
Coaster step.
Before
face your partner.
Your
rock. Slow turn her. Cross over and out. Weave.
Why bigger friends don't feel like
side
home.
Mambo.
Don't wanna rock, I need a rolling
mambo
stone.
Back. pinwheel round.
Hoping, baby, just set,
set me free. Hey, Steve, how you doing? Begin.
I'm a traveling circus train.
Stop, step, kick hook. Step, stop, face your partner. Cross rock. She slowly turns to half. Weave. Side mambos. Back mambo. Pinwheel around slowly. Separate. Begin.
A little bit gypsy.
A little bit gypsy. Kick, coast, step.
Someday, hey, maybe I'll settle down.
Slowly turn her. Weave. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mambo back and
so
go around.
Much that I might miss you.
I might miss you.
Still for single.
Oh, there you are.
I got a life and I'm going to
step stop. We turn her first, then we mambo. Follow Steve.
Yeah, I was born to chase the sun.
It's the sun.
Horses gotta run. Yeah, I'm
step stomp.
A little bit gypsy.
Rock and then her slow turn. He crosses over his side. Weave it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold eight. Mambo. Rock back.
I don't know where I'm headed to. I just know I wanna go with you. Do you wanna go too? I'm a traveling circus train, a spinning weather vane. Oh, where the wind blows. Yeah, I was born to chase the sun.
My
horses gotta run. Yeah, I'm always gonna be
a little bit gypsy. Weave it. Mambo sides. Mambo back. Pinwheel round. Walk it forward. Step stomp. Slowly turn her. A little bit gypsy. Traveling Gypsy is the name of that dance. Woo-hoo! Oh, she's trying to clean me up. All right. So, partners, hopefully you had fun with those two dances. Get to Me and Traveling Gypsy. And now we're going to go into our line segment with a dance called Flyover States. Addison, come on out. Say hello to Addison.
I didn't say hello. It's okay. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Only the Three Stooges can do that. Flyover States, a great song.
Yes.
And it's about the places that you fly over that you've never been, probably never will see, but how much is going on down there.
Right, and the people that are providing all the food for us and everything else.
Exactly. Are you ready to teach us?
Yeah.
Met
the man that plowed that earth and planted that seed, busted his for you and me.
For you and me. Here's Addison.
All right, so flyover states. This intermediate line dance section is stacked. We got some stuff going on. I don't even know if this should have been the first one. They're all pretty difficult. Anyways, not too crazy. Switching it around. I don't know. I'm feeling pretty center right now. All right. Everything makes sense. The weight is on the left foot to start this dance. We're going to start off with heel switches, and they're syncopated. So one and two and. So touch the right heel forward, one, replace and, touch the left heel, two, and you're going to do a crossover. So it's a step crossover. So it's one and two and three, and then a lunge touch for four. So hold on. Make sure I'm doing that right. Weight's on the left. Heel switches, ready with the right. Heel, one and two and crossover, three and four. So that lunge is syncopated. So it's three and touch four. Step side, lunge touch. So weights in that left. Five, six, ready, heel switches. It's right and left and cross lunge touch. Let's try it again. One and two and three and four. Five, six, ready heel switches. It's one and a cross lunge touch, three and four. You're going to do a shuffle to the side with the right, shuffle side, five and six, and do a shuffle half, or do a half turn shuffle side, seven and eight. And that turn happens just like that. So that shuffle side with the right, five and six, seven and eight. Shuffle side, half shuffle side. Let's try it from the top. Five, six, ready heel switches. It's one and two, cross lunge touch, and four, shuffle side, five, and a half shuffle side, seven and eight. One more time. Five, six, ready heel switches, heels one and a lunge touch, three and four, five and six, half shuffle, seven and eight. From here, we're facing 6 o'clock. We're going to do a quarter heel jack or a quarter cross and heel. So the quarter is going to be to the right. We're going to start by crossing the right foot over the left. It's cross and heel two. So one and two. Try that again. Ready, cross and heel a quarter. Ready, cross and heel a quarter. One and quarter two. And shuffle forward three, or sorry, step, lock, step forward, step, lock, step for three and four. Try that again. You're facing 6 o'clock. Cross and heel, or a cross and quarter heel. Ready with the right, cross, one and quarter heel, and step, lock, step. So one and two, three and four. You do a rocking chair, rock forward five, and rock back six, and a step quarter cross for seven and eight. So even that rocking chair was syncopated right there. All right, let's try it out. Weight is on that left foot. Trying it from the heels. Five, six, ready from the top. Heels one and a cross lunge touch, three and shovel side right. Five and a half shuffle side right, seven, sorry, left, seven and eight. Cross and heel, one and step, lock, step, three and four, rocking chair, five and six, step, quarter cross, seven and eight. Try it again from the top. Five, six, ready heel switches, heel, one and a cross lunge touch, three and shuffle side right, five, half shuffle side left, seven, a cross and quarter heel, one and a step lock forward, three and a rocking chair, five and six and quarter, seven and cross eight, seven and eight. Let's try it one more time. Five, six, ready heel switches, heel one and a cross lunge touch, three and four, shuffle side, five and a half shuffle side, seven, cross and quarter heel, one and a step block forward, three, a rocking chair, five and a step quarter cross, seven and eight. So from here, we're going to turn a quarter back, one, you're stepping back on the left, so we're traveling towards 3 o'clock, but we're facing nine. So one, let me just double check that real quick. Seven and eight. Yep, step back. One, turn a half for two, so you're facing 3 o'clock. And then a chase half turn for three and four. Kind of, sort of, maybe. So you're facing 6 o'clock. Your right foot's crossed over. Do a quarter back, step back. One, turn a half, two, chase turn, three and four. Kind of, sort of, maybe. I'm just going to, we're going to do it from the top real quick. Five, six, ready heel switches. It's one and a cross lunge touch, three and shuffle side right, five and a half shuffle side, seven and cross quarter heel, one and two and step lock, a rocking chair, five and six, step quarter cross, seven and eight, quarter back, one, half, two, chase turn, three and four. We're going to cross the right foot over, five, stepping forward, you're going to cross over, stepping forward, six, and unwind a three-quarter turn. So we're wound up so that we're turning to the right, unwind, seven, eight. Weight's on the right, or seven. Hold on, this might have a discrepancy in it. So Cross over with the right one. Cross over. Or 5, 6, unwind, 7, 8. And you put that weight in the left. That is a weird little unwind right there. Let's go into a little bit more depth. We'll take it from the crossover with that right. So we're going to turn a quarter back, turn a quarter, 1, turn a half, 2, chase half turn, 3, and 4. Crossover, 5, crossover, 6, unwind, 7, 8. Weight is put on that left there. Let's try that again. So crossover, 5, crossover, 6, unwind, 7, 8. And the weight goes on that left. 1 and 2, 3, 8. Yep. Double checking my work right there. So let's take it from that. You crossed over, you're facing 6. I'm sorry if this is inconvenient to see what I'm doing. Step a quarter back, 1, turn a half, 2, chase half, 3, and 4, crosses, 5, 6, unwind, 7, 8. And on 8, you step side with that left foot. So cross, cross, unwind, 7. And on 7, I kind of put some weight on the right and then push it off onto the left for 8. Try that one more time. So you crossed over right there. Turn a quarter back, turn a quarter, 1, turn a half, 2, chase half, 3, and crosses, 5. Unwind 3/4, 7, 8, and weight gets pushed onto that left foot. Last part of the dance. There's many parts of this dance where that is where you restart. But moving on here, so 7, 8. We're doing three sailor steps. Two are sailors in place. So this first one's a sailor with that right in place, a sailor 1 and 2. Sailor in place again, 3 and 4. We're going to do a sailor quarter turn, but it's an incorrect sailor quarter turn, which means we're starting with that right, but we're turning to the left. So you're turning behind side step for 7 and 8. All right? So weight is on that left. Sailor step in place. Sailor 1 and 2. Sailor step 3 and sailor quarter to the left. 5 and 6. And a rock and heel and for 7. So it's rock forward 7 and heel 8. And heel to start the dance over. That is the end of the dance. Now, let's try that one more time from those turns. So we're facing 6 o'clock. Weight is crossed over and on that right foot. So we're turning a quarter back. 5, 6. Ready, quarter back, back. 1, half, 2. Chase half, 3 and 4. Cross, cross. Unwind, 7, 8, sailor step, right, left, right, sailor step, 3 and 4, sailor quarter, 5, and a rock and heel, 7 and 8, and heel, and cross side touch. Let's try it from the top. Weights on the left, 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel, 1 and 2, cross, 3, and shuffle side. 5 and a half, shuffle side. 7 and quarter, cross and heel. 1 and a step, lock. 3, a rock and chair. 5 and a step, quarter cross. 7 and 8, quarter back. 1, half, 2, half chase. 3 and crosses. 5, unwind, 3/4. 7, weights on the left. Sailor 1 and 2, sailor left. 3 and sailor quarter to the left. 5 and rock and heel. 7 and 8, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Yes, yes, let's do it from the top one last time. We'll be moving on. I'll get a little bit of the restarts and the tags. Weights on the left. 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heel, 1 and across, lunge touch, 3 and shuffle side, 5, half shuffle side, quarter rock and heel, 1 and a step, lock. 3, a rock and chair, 5 and step, quarter cross, 7 and a quarter back, then a half chase, 3 and crosses, 5, unwind, 3/4, 7, sailor steps now, 1 and sailor step, 3, a sailor quarter left, 5, a rock and heel, 7 and 8, and you start. Try from 3 o'clock. Let's do it. Weights on that left, 5, 6, ready, heel switches, heels, 1 and a lunge side touch, 3 and shuffle side, right, 5, half shuffle side left, 7, cross and quarter, heel, 1 and a step, lock, a rock and chair, 5 and a step, quarter cross, 7 and a quarter back, then a half chase, 3 and crosses, 5, Unwind 3/4, 7, weight on the left, 8. Sailor, 1. Sailor left, now, 3. Sailor quarter, face 6, 5. And a rock and heel, 7 and 8 and heel. Yes, yes, yes. Let's try it from this back wall. 5, 6, ready, heel, switches heel. 1 and a cross side touch, 3 and short shuffle side, 5, half shuffle side, 7/4, cross and heel, 1. A step lock, 3 and 4, rocking chair, 5 and 6, step quarter cross, 7 and 8, quarter 1, half 2, chase half, 3 and crosses, 5. Unwind 3/4, 7, sailor step now, right, left, sailor left. 3, sail a quarter to the left, 5, and a rock and heel, 7, and 8, and 1. From 9 o'clock, 5, 6, ready, heel, switches heel, 1, and a cross side touch, 3, and shuffle side, 5, half shuffle side, a quarter cross and heel, it's 1, and 2, and a step lock, rock and chair, 5, a step quarter cross, 7, and a half, quarter half, 1, a half chase, 3, and crosses, 5. Unwind 3/4, 7. Sailor step in place. 1. Sailor step again. 3. Sailor quarter turn. 5. And a rock and heel. Let's do 4 walls. Heel 1. And a cross side touch. 3. And shuffle side. 5. And a shuffle side. Cross and quarter heel 1. Step lock 3. And a rocking chair 5. Step quarter cross. Then a quarter half 1. A half chase 3. And crosses 5. Unwind 3/4, 7. Sailor step 1 and 2, sailor, sailor quarter turn 5, a rock and heel, 7 and 8, heel switch 1 and 2, cross 3 and touch, shuffle side, half shuffle side, 7 quarter cross and heel 1 and a step lock step, a rock and chair 5 and a step quarter cross, 7 and a quarter half 1, a half chase 3, then the crosses 5. Unwind 3/4, then a sailor step, bids 1 and sailor step. Sailor quarter turn, 5. Rock and heel, 7 and the switches, it's 1. And a cross side touch, 3 and shuffle. 5 and a half shuffle, 7 quarter cross and heel, 1. And a step lock, 3. Rock and chair, 5. And a step quarter, a quarter half, 1. Half chase turn, 3. Then the crosses. 5. Unwind 3/4, 7. Sailor step in place. Sailor step in. Sailor quarter turn. 5 and 6. Rock 7. Last wall. It's 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Shovel. 5 and 6. 7 quarter cross and heel. 1 and a step lock. 3 and a rocking chair. 5. Step quarter cross. 7 quarter half. It's 1. A chase turn. 3 and the crosses. 5. Unwind 3/4, 7. 8. Sailor 1 and 2. 3. Sailor quarter turn. Rock and heel, 7 and 8, and now, give yourselves a round of applause, first of all. We're going to hold up a second on the music. A couple of things to go over. So, first thing is just a styling that we add in. When we do, when we come from that step, quarter, cross. So this is kind of a prep, that step, quarter, cross, after the step locks and the rocking chair. So after that prep, we often add in our arms wide as we're turning, kind of like the plane, and it matches up with a lot of parts in the music. So with that turn, you open up your arms and kind of soar through the air for a second. That's just a styling you can add in. The restarts and the tag slash restarts. So the first time that we do the dance, we restart it after we do the sailor 3/4, so we would, or the unwind. So we do that part of the dance, we cross over 5, 6, unwind 7, 8, restart, heel and heel and cross side touch. All right, so the first wall of the dance, we're going to restart facing 6 o'clock after the unwind. Second part of the dance, we're going to restart at that same part, which is going to bring us most likely to 12 o'clock, if I'm just guessing correctly. So we do the dance, cross side touch, shuffle, shuffle, crawl to cross and heel, 1 and step lock, rocket chair. Yeah, so that brings us there. So the second restart of the dance, we restart after we do the unwind. So we do cross, unwind to face 12, and we restart heel and heel, but we add 2 more heels, heel and heel. Everything after that, there's a couple more restarts, but all the restarts happen after the 3/4 unwind. First restart is normal. Second the second wall of the dance, we do another restart with a tag of extra heel switches. And we'll practice that real quick. I'm trying to think what brings me here. It's the three-quarter turn. So cross, cross is going to bring me. So I'll be facing this way. So weight's on the left. Cross the right foot over. Five, cross the left. Six, unwind. Seven, eight heels. One, and do them again. One, and two, and cross side touch. All right? I don't know if that made any sense, but all the restarts happen after the after that three-quarter unwind, and the second time we do it, we add a tag of extra heel switches. I'll tell you when it's coming. I'll tell you when you're scot-free, because there's a point in the dance where there's no more restarts, and you can kind of breathe a little bit. Other than that, it should be easy enough. Let's do it. This is one of my personal favorites. I love this dance. Great song. A lot of dances I add in spins all the time. This is one of the only dances that I keep it vanilla, exactly as choreographed. All right, weight's on that left foot. Heel switch to start. Five, six, ready with the right. Heel one and a cross side touch. Three and shuffle side. Five, half shuffle side. Quarter cross and heel. One and a step lock. Three and rocket chair. Five and step quarter cross. Seven and eight. One, two, half, three, and crosses, five. So here's the first restart. Restart here. One, and cross side touch, three, and shuffle side, five. Half shuffle side, quarter cross and heel, one, and a step lock, three, rocket chair, five, and a step quarter cross, seven, and eight, turn one, two, three, and crosses, five. Unwind, add extra heel switches. Heel and one more time, one, and two, and three, and four. Shuffle side, half shuffle side. Quarter cross and heel one and a step lock three rocket chain five and a step quarter cross seven and a quarter half one chase half three and crosses five six on one sailor step another sailor quarter turn left rocket heel seven and switches heel and a cross side touch three and shuffle side half shuffle side quarter cross and heel one and two and three and four rock five and a chase quarter three and four turn five three and crosses five we're gonna restart facing nine heels one and two and cross side shuffle side five and half shuffle side quarter cross and heel one and a step lock three rocket chair five and six step quarter seven and eight unwind two chase three and crosses unwind, you're going to do the whole dance, sailor. And another sailor. Sailor quarter left. Rock and heel. Seven and eight and heel and heel and cross side touch. Shovel side, half. Quarter cross and heel. One and two lock. Three and a rocket chair. Five and step quarter. Seven and cross trip back. Five, two, chase. Three and crosses. Unwind three quarter. Sailor step. Another sailor. Sailor quarter. Cross in here. I don't think there's any more restarts, all right? So don't worry. Shovel side. Half shovel side. Cross in here. One and step lock. Three and a rocket chair. Five and six. One, two. I lied to you. We're going to do it one more time. Five. Unwind. Seven. Restart. One and two and lock side. That was the last one, I think. Who knows? I could be lying. One and step lock. Rocket chair. Step quarter cross, unwind. Step quarter chair. Unwind three quarter, sail the steps. Another sailor. Sail the quarter turn, rock and heel. Seven and switches, it's heel and heel and cross side. Shuffle, half shuffle. Cross quarter heel, one and a step lock, three. Rocking chair. Step quarter cross, quarter half. Half chase three and crosses, five. Unwind seven, sailor. Sailor step, sailor quarter. Rocking here. Flyover states. Flyover states. And yes, all that sound stuff, that was the original. That's what they.
Great job with that.
Thank you.
That is such a great song.
Great dance, great song.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you so much.
Oh, wait, it was yours. Ah, I wouldn't have said all that stuff.
Yeah, you should have known that right from the get-go. All right, so now we're going to bring out Steve, who's going to do Little Red Wagon.
My Little Red Wagon can't go through all them flyover states.
That's a lot of traveling.
That's a lot of traveling.
You got to grease those fittings. You got to keep them greased.
Yep.
Anyways, Meryl's going, oh, boy. No, don't worry. No.
Little Red Wagon.
Little Red Wagon. Yes.
Rob Fowler.
Yes.
Yes.
It is, yeah. Rob. Bloody well right.
Bloody well right.
I haven't seen Rob. Rob, how you doing? I haven't talked to you in months. Oh, I miss all my European friends.
Yes. Yes.
And I seriously miss my West Greenwich commentary. USA friends as well. But don't worry. It's coming. Yeah, no, they don't miss me. They miss the Mishnock Barn. No, I'm kidding.
It's getting closer.
It's getting closer.
Yep.
It's getting closer. Yep. And stay tuned. We will put it out when we're going to open up, when that's going to happen. And it's getting better all the time. Here's Steve.
All right.
Little Red Wagon.
Little Red Wagon. Okay. Starts out with that weight on the left. We're going to do crossing toe heel struts going to the right. So we're going to touch that right toe, drop the heel, cross over with the left, drop the heel. We're going to shuffle side right, rock back left, recover right. Let's do that again. So it's crossing toe heel struts with a shuffle, rock back, recover. With the count, cross one, heel two, three, four, shuffle five and six, rock seven, cover eight. From here, we're going to step diagonally a little bit forward with that left. So it's going to be step left. We're going to do heel twist coming in towards the left with the right foot. So it's going to be right heel, toe, heel. So again, diagonally with that left. So that's one, heel two, toe three, heel four. It's light, okay? Let's add that on. Toe, heel, stretch, shuffle, rock, recover. Step left, heel twist coming in. Weight's on that left. Right toe, heel, strut. Left toe, heel, strut. Shuffle right, left, right. Rock back, recover. Step one, heel two, three, four. From here, we're going to step back on the right for five. Touch the left next to the right and clap for six. We're going to step back on the left, touch the right toe next to the left and clap for eight. So, it's back five, touch six, back seven, touch eight. We're going to do the mirror image of those last eight counts, leading with the right. So, a step diagonally right for one. We're going to heel twist in, heel, toe, heel, step back, touch and clap, step back right, touch and clap. Let's do that together. We've shuffled, we've rocked, recover. So we're going to step left, heel, toe, heel, step back right, touch left, step back left, touch right. We're going to step right, left, heel, toe, heel, step back left, touch right, step back right, touch left. So it's one, two, three, four, back five, touch six, back seven, touch eight, step one, two, three, four, step back, touch six, seven, touch eight. Let's add that on. Weights on that left, toe heel struts with a shuffle, rock, recover, going to the right. Five, six, seven, toe heel, one, two, three, four, shuffle five and six, rock seven, cover eight, step one, heel two, three, four, step five, touch six, back seven, touch eight, step one, heel, toe, heel, step back and touch, step back and touch. Here we're going to go, we're going to vine to the left, we're going to vine left, quarter turn, hold, scuff, step half turn, hold. So we're going to step side left, right behind. Step left, making that quarter turn, we're going to brush the right. We're going to step down on the right, we're going to hold. Half turn pivot, putting the weight forward on that left. For seven, we're going to hold eight. So let's do that with the counts. We're vining to the left. Quarter turn, half turn, hold. Step one behind two. Step three, brush four. Step five, hold six. Half turn pivot seven, hold eight. Let's add that on to the beginning. Taking it from the top. Toe heel struts going to the right. Five, six, toe heel strut. One, two, three, four. Shuffle five and six. Rock seven, eight. Step one, heel. Toe, heel, step back and touch, step back and touch, step right, heel, toe, heel, step back and touch, behind one, behind two, step three, brush four, step five, hold six, pivot seven, hold eight. All right. Next set of eight, we're going to do kick, step, rock, recover, stomp. So we're going to kick the right and step. Kick the left, step. So it's one, two, three, four. From here, we're going to rock back on the right for five, recover six. We're going to do an unweighted stomp with the right. Right? For seven, hold eight. Okay? So it's kick, step, rock, recover, stomp, hold. One more time. With the counts, kicking that right. Five, six, seven, kick. One, two, three, four, rock. Five, six, seven, hold eight. Let's add that on. And we'll finish it up. Weights on that left. Toe, heel, struts going to the right. Shuffle side right, rock, recover. Step, heel, twist. Five, six, seven, toe, heel. One, two, three, four, shuffle. Five and six, rock, seven, eight. Step one, heel, toe. Rock back, step, heel, toe, step, touch, vine left, step, brush, hold, half turn pivot, step and hold, kick and step, rock, recover, stomp. Let's do that with the counts. Weights on that left, toe, heel, struts going to the right, five, six, seven, toe, heel, one, two, three, four, shuffle five and six, rock seven, eight, step one, two, three, four, back five, touch six, back seven, touch eight, step one, two, three, four, back five, touch six, back seven, touch eight, vine one, two, three, brush four, step five, hold six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, rock five, six, seven, hold eight. All right. We do step lock, step brush, going forward, leading with the right, step lock, step touch. So leading with the right, we're going to step right, lock behind, step right, brush left, step left, lock right behind, step left. We're going to touch the right behind the left. So let's do that again. You've done your stomp hold. That's an unweighted stomp. Step lock, step brush, step lock, step touch. So it's one, two, three, brush four, five, six, seven, touch eight. All right. Let's take that from the beginning. We'll add it on. Weights on that left. Toe, heel, struts going to the right. Shuffle side right. Rock, recover. Step, heel, toe, heel. Step, touch, step, touch. Five, six. Crossing over. One, two, three, four. Shuffle five and six. Rock seven, eight. Step one, heel. Step back. Step, touch. Step, touch. Step, heel, toe. Step, touch, vine left, quarter, brush, step, hold, pivot, kick and step, rock, recover, stomp, step, lock, step, touch. All right. We're going to step back diagonally with the right, touch the left. We're going to step back diagonally with the left, touch the right. We're going to do that for eight counts. Step one, touch two. When we touch, we're going to clap. So stepping back, one, two, step back, three, four, step back, five, touch, six, back, seven, touch, eight. One more time. We'll add that on from the step locks. So we've done that unweighted stomp with step lock going forward, then we're going to do our eight counts coming back. Weights on that left, step locks going forward, 5, 6, 7, step, step, 1, lock, 2, step, 3, brush, 4, step, 5, lock, 6, step, 7, touch, 8, step, 1, touch, 2, 3, touch, 4, 5, touch, 6, 7, touch, 8. All right. We're going to vine to the right with a brush. So step inside, right, left behind, step right, brush that left. We're going to step left, right behind. We're going to step left, making a half turn. So you're going to start to make that left turn, and you're going to brush the right. This brings us into the beginning of the dance. So let's take it from the vine to the right, vine to the left with a half turn brush going into the toe heel struts. Weights on the left, going to the right. Step side, right, left behind, step right, brush left, step left, right behind, step half turn left, brush the right, toe, heel left, toe, heel, shuffle side, right, left, right, rock, recover. This is our new wall. Okay? Let's take it from the beginning. We'll come all the way around, face 9 o'clock, weights on that left, toe, heel, struts, going to the right, 5, 6, right, toe, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4, shuffle, 5 and 6, rock, 7, 8, step 1, heel toes, step back, step, touch, right, left, heel toe, step back, step, touch, vine left with a quarter, step and a hold, half turn, pivot, step and hold, kick and rock and stomp, step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, vine right. Vine left with a half turn, brush into the new wall. All right. We're facing 9 o'clock. This is a new wall. Going into them toe heel struts. We'll do it with the counts. Weights on that left. 5, 6, 7, toe heel. 1, 2, 3, 4, shuffle. 5 and 6, rock. 7, 8, step 1, 2, 3, 4, back, 5, touch, 6, 7, touch, 8, step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, touch, 6, vine to left, 1, 2, 3, brush, 4, 5, hold, 6, pivot, 7, hold, 8, kick and rock and stomp, step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, step, vine to the right with a brush, vine to the left, half turn, brush, ready to go into them toe heel struts. All right, it's your new wall facing forward. Weights on that left, toe heel struts going to the right. 5, 6, crossing toe heel. 1, 2, 3, 4, shuffle. 5 and 6, rock. 7, 8, step 1, heel toes. Step, touch, step, heel toes. Step, touch, vine to the left. Step and hold. Kick and rock and stomp. Step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, vine right. Vine to the left with a half turn scuff. All right, facing 3 o'clock. Weights on that left. Crossing toe heel struts going to the right. 5, 6, crossing toe heels. 1, 2, 3, 4, shuffle. 5 and 6, rock. 7, 8, step 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, touch, 6, 7, touch, 8. Step 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, touch, 6, 7, touch, 8. Vine 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Half turn, 7, touch, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step 1, lock, 2, 3, brush, 4, 5, lock, 6, 7, touch, 8. Back 1, touch, 2, 3, touch, 4, 5, touch, 6. Vine to the right. 1, 2, 3, scuff, 4, 5, 6. Half turn, 7, scuff, 8. All right. Go back to the home, 12 o'clock. So, we're going to go through it. I'm going to get increasingly a little bit faster because it is quick. There is one little tag with a restart. It is on wall 7. I'm going to show it to you. You'll hear it in the music. She is going to say something about all the stuff that she does. So, on wall 6, you're going to hear her say that. When we hit wall 7, we're going to do a toe heel strut, shuffle side right, Rock recover. We're going to do toe heel struck going to the left. Toe heel, shuffle side, rock recover. Restart the dance. Right, toe heel, left toe heel, shuffle side, rock recover, step heels. Step touch, step heel twist. Step touch, step touch. That's the only time it happens, and it's on wall sevens. When we hit wall six, you'll hear it in the music. We'll go into that tag, and we'll restart the dance, okay? So let's do four walls. Get the feel for it, and we'll give it a go. Weights on that left, crossing toe, heel struts. 5, 6, crossing. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, shuffle 5 and 6, rock 7, 8, step 1, 2, 3, 4, back 5, touch 6, 7, touch 8, step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, touch 6, 7, touch 8, vine 1, 2, 3, scuff 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8, 1, 2, 3, brush 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Vine to the right, vine left behind, scuff. Half turn pivot, toe, heel, shuffle side, rock, recover, step, heel twist. Step, touch, step, heel twist. Step, touch, vine to the left, step, brush, step, hold, step, hold, kick, step, rock, recover, stomp. Step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, vine right. Vine left, half turn, toe, heel, shuffle side, step, toe, heels, step, touch, step, toe, heels, step, touch, vine left, step, half turn, hold, kick, rock, recover, stomp, step, rock, step, brush, step, lock, step, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, vine right, vine left, half turn, toe, heel, struts, shuffle side, rock, recover, step, heel, toes, step, touch, right, left, heel, toes, step, touch, vine left, step, half turn, step and hold, kick and rock, step, lock, step, touch, back, touch, vine to the right, vine to the left, half turn, back to home base. That's probably a little faster than it's going to be. That's right. But it is quick. Yeah, let's let it rip.
You only love me for my big sunglasses and my Tony Lomas and my Dodge Dart Classic. You said I'd be Johnny and you'd be Joan.
1, 3, 5, 6, toe heel. Shuffle side. Step heel twist. Step touch, step touch. Step touch, step fine left. Kick and rock and stomp. Step lock, step brush, step lock, step touch, back touch, back touch, back touch, fine right. Fine left with a half turn. Toe heels, shuffle side rock. Step touch, step touch. Step touch, fine left. Half turn. Kick, rock and stomp. Step lock, step touch, step lock, step back, bring it back. Fine right. Fine left, half turn. Toe heel. Fine left, half turn, kicks. Step lock, step brush, step lock, step touch, kick back. Fine right. Shuffle side rock. Fine left, half turn, kicks. Rock and stomp. Step lock, step brush, step lock, step touch, back touch, back touch, back touch, fine right. Fine left, half turn, toe heel struts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, fine right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, fine right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8. 1, shuffle. Vine to the left. Half turn kicks.
And I play guitar and I go on the road and I
step
do all the shit you wanna do.
Okay, there's wall six.
And I
about trauma, y'all.
Toe heel strut. Toe heel strut to the left. Beginning. Toe heel, shuffle side right. Step. Find the left. Kicks. Step locks. Step back touch. Bind to the right. Tap turn. Toe heel struts. Step heel toes. Find left. Step half turn kicks. Step locks. Step back touches. Little Red Wagon.
Woo! Woo. Good job.
That was like, we could have got it moving fast enough. We could have had ourselves a honky-tonk time machine.
Yeah, I wish I had a time machine about a year and a half ago.
Yeah.
Got to get back in time. Or head in time.
Ahead in
Anyways,
time.
Anyways, let me give you a quick walkthrough. Good job with that.
Thank you very much.
That's a good exercise.
It was.
Not for us. Yeah, not for the cameraman. Yeah, John, you need to work out, okay? Like, while we're doing this, you need to be, like, pumping iron. Anyways, honky-tonk time machine. I'm going to give you a quick lesson in this. We're going to vine right, and then we're going to turn and do step rushes coming all the way back around, completing a full turn. So you leave with the right foot. You're going to step side one behind two, quarter three, brush four. Keep turning right, brush your right, step, brush, and you made it back to 12. Maybe not pretty, but you made it back. Now we're going to vine left with a quarter turn brush again. One behind two, three, brush four. And we're going to walk around a half turn, stepping right, left. Just walk around, and now you're at 3 o'clock. Let's try that. Five, six, vine right. One, two, all the way around, step brushes. Five, six, vine left, quarter brush. One, two, walk around a half. Five, six, seven, eight. Whew! Weights on the left foot. We're going to do a rocking chair and then two half pivots. Rock forward, replace, rock back, two half pivot turns, step half turn, step half turn. All right, so at 3 o'clock, we're going to do two stomps, one, two, one split, three, four, and two swivets where the right toe comes up and the left heel comes up going to the right, and the left toe comes up and the left heel. Let me turn around so you can see what I'm doing. So when you want to swivet, it's opposite toe heel. If you're going to the right, that's the toe that comes up. The opposite heel comes up. If you're going to the left, that's the toe that comes up. The opposite heel. So swivet, right? Nice and easy. So we're facing 3 o'clock. We had two stomps, one heel split, and two swivets. So we're going to do one, two, split, three, four, swivet, five, six, swivet, seven, eight. All right, next eight count. We're going to do Monterey quarter turns. One. So you're touching right toe out, quarter turn two, left toe out, three together, four. Do it again. Five, quarter, six, seven, eight. And the weight's on the left. So now we're going to be doing crossing heel grinds that are going to travel towards our left wall. We cross that right heel over, fan the right toe as we grind. Cross the right heel over, fan the toes as we grind. And we're going to go into a four count jazz box with a quarter turn. Step over five, back six, quarter seven, step forward, eight. So I want to make sure you do four steps there and that right foot is light. So now we're just going to do two lock steps going forward. Step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush. And we're going to end the dance stepping forward right, hold and clap. Pivot a half turn, hold and clap. Stepping forward right, hold and clap. Pivot a quarter turn, hold and clap. And you're ready with the weight on the left, right heel up. Ready to vine right and start the dance over again. So let's try from the top. Vine right with a quarter, step brushes all the way around. Vine left with a quarter, walk around a half. Five, six, ready, vine right. One, two, turn and brush, step brushes. Five, six, seven, vine left with a quarter. Run around a half. Six, rocking chair. One, two, half pivots. Five, two stomps, one split. One, two, two swivets. Five, six, quarter Monterey's, two of them. One, two, three, four. Here's the heel grinds traveling to your left. One grind, two. Here's your jazz quarter. Five, six, and lock in brushes. Right, left, brush, left, left. Step, clap, pivot a half. Step, clap, pivot a quarter. And here you are at 3 o'clock. Want to try three? Five, six, ready, vine right. One, all the way around, step brushes, back to three. Vine left with a quarter, walk around to six. Rocking chair. One, two, half pivot. Five, six, two stomps, one split. Two swivets. Two Monterey quarter turns. One, two, three, four, crossing heel grinds. One, two, jazz quarter. Lock it forward right. One, lock it forward left. Step clap, pivot a half. One, two, pivot a quarter. Five. Woo! Jamaica to six. Let's try this wall. Five, six, vine right, quarter turn. All the way around, brushes. Vine left, quarter. Run around a half. Rocking chair. One, two, half pivots. Five, six, two stomps. One split, two swivets. Monterey quarter turns. One, two, three, four. Crossing heel grinds, two of them. Then a jazz quarter. Lock it forward right. Lock it forward left. Step, clap, pivot a half. Pivot a quarter. Woo! Now we made it to 9 o'clock. There was only one restart. And it's going to happen on our fourth wall, which is this wall here. Let's try it. Five, six, vine right with a quarter, then a full turn with step brushes. Vine left with a quarter, then march a half. Then your rocking chair. Two half pivots. Restart the dance. Vine right. One, two, three, around five. You got it. Honky tonk time machine. Ooh, I have company. George Strait, how can you go wrong? One, three, and five, six, seven, line. All the way around. Line, march and half. Rocket, pivots, stomps and split. Pivot, Monterey. Crossing grind. Jazz quarter, lock it forward right. And left. Claps and pivots. I'm going to begin. Vine right. All the way around. Vine left for a quarter. March to six. Rocket. Pivots. Stomps and splits. Pivots. Monterey turns. Crossing grinds. Jazz quarter. Lock it forward right. And left. Step clap. Pivots. And a quarter. 6 o'clock. Begin. Vine. Vine left, march around, rock, pivot, stomps, Monterey, grind it, jazz, lock it, claps and pivots, begin, vine, all the way around, vine, march to 12, rock and pivots. Here's our restart, vine right. Vine left. Rocket, pivot, stomps and split. Pivots, Monterey quarters. Grind, jazz quarter, rocket. Off like a rocket, stomping class. Begin vine. Around. Pivots, stomps, Monterey, grind it, jazz, lock it, claps and pivots, line right, 60, watch, half, rock it.
Top and the needle drop.
You know, if you're one of those people that like to end facing 12, it's like needle drops. Anyways, thank you for coming out tonight. It won't be long. Yeah. It won't be long. Yeah, we're looking at like beginning of June. We're going to start up. I'm hoping. Anyways, thank you so much for coming out on a Friday night in virtual lessons. Not half as good as in live real lessons, which are coming. What do you got for us, Addison, to send us on our way into virtual dreams.
Whoa. Life is a rodeo. Mr. J, I'm hoping to see you soon. Love you all. Thank you so much. Thank you, Steve, Addison, Kelly.
Hey, buddy.
I know you've been hit hard. No doubt it's gonna leave a scar. Sometimes you have to swallow your damn pride. Your life just knocked you to your knees. Giving up won't fix a thing. It might take some time, son. It's a long, hard ride. Yeah, you're flying high when you make that eight. Sometimes you're gonna get thrown. Just pick yourself up, dust yourself off. Give it another go. Life is a rodeo. Daddy raised you well, taught you to hunt, take care of yourself. I was there last fall when you got that call. Well, the cancer took him way too soon. There was nothing that you could do. It won't be easy, boy, but damn sure worth the haul. Flying high and you make that eight. Sometimes you're gonna get thrown. Just pick yourself up, dust yourself off. Give it another go. Life is a rodeo. One shot, and this is it. Hold on tight to that little boy. It's never easy, don't you forget. When you're flying high, when you make that eight, sometimes you're gonna get thrown. Just pick yourself up, dust yourself off. Give it another go. Yeah, you're flying high when you make that. Dust yourself off.